Minister for Humanitarian Affairs, Disaster Management and Social Development, Hajia Sadia Farouk, visit victims of fire disaster in Borno. The internally displaced persons of Muna al-Badawi camp, who suffered from a devastating fire incident that raised over 1,913 thatched rooms, will forever remain grateful to the timely visit and intervention by the Honorable Minister, Ministry of Humanitarian Affairs, Disaster Management and Social Development, Hajia Sadia Umar Farouk. However, in Maiduguri, barely 72 hours after the outbreak, is seen as a very remarkable and a sign of compassion by a leader. Accompanied by the Borno State Governor, His Excellency, Professor Babangana Umara Zulum, the Honorable Minister expressed the condolences of the President, Muhammadu Buhari, to the victims, stating that he shared their plans and has put all machineries in place by authorizing the construction of 10,000 houses in the communities affected by the insurgency to enable the IDPs return home. This is seen as a permanent solution to the frequent fire incidents being experienced in the camps. However, Hajia Sadia did not come empty-handed. A total number of 95 trailers loaded with assorted grains, beans, condiments, etc., and non-food items which include zinc, wood, mattresses, blankets, buckets, mosquito nets, mats, etc., to be distributed to 1,913 households, numbering about 9,000 individual beneficiaries. The team inspected the burnt areas amidst very emotional and grateful demonstrations by the beneficiaries, who expressed their happiness and gratitude to the federal government through the Honorable Minister. Earlier, she had visited the governor on courtesy call, where she expressed her sadness of the tragic loss of lives and property due to the fire at the camp. She further commended the Borno State Governor and government for the prompt response and equally thanked the National Emergency Management Agency, NEMA, for the immediate activation of crisis response protocol. Our ministry's priority is to kickstart the process for early recovery, which included sustainable homegrown models for rehabilitation, recovery and reconstruction. Overwhelmed by the gesture of the federal government, grateful Governor Zulum, on behalf of the people of Borno, thanked the minister for the timely visit and assured that the items received will be distributed to the victims. At the NEMA store, the minister, Hajia Sadia Umar Farouk, presented trucks of food items to be distributed as palliatives to the most vulnerable in Borno State to cushion the effects of the COVID-19 pandemic. As at the time of presentation, 17 of the 40 trucks were on ground, while the rest were on the road between Damaturu and Maiduguri. Indeed, the Honorable Minister has again portrayed her zeal and commitment as the head of a ministry saddled with the responsibility of ensuring the vulnerable in the society are given succor as citizens of this country.